Ishnu Daldien, I am listening.
Peace be with you. Go in peace. Greetings. Farewell, Ishnu Allah.
It's too far away.
Elune Adore, may the stars guide you.
Assist you. The moon be with you.
What brings you here?
What brings you here?
I need a target.
How may I help? Be careful.
Ishnu Allah. What brings you here? Ishnu Allah, be careful. Elune be with you. Elune light your path. Ishnu Daldieb, what brings you here?
I'm out of range.
I am listening. May the stars guide you.
It's too far away. I need a target.
Thank you.
should not be here.
Perfectly convenient! The brainless oaf led us right to the Tidestone! Our queen beneath the tides can reassemble the pieces! As for you, you will make an acceptable slave.
For Ajara!
We are cursed to spend eternity as ghosts. Yes? Guilt overcame me. I could not simply wait while you fought my battles. I resolved to follow you into the Academy. I'd only reached the Academy entrance when I saw those two Naga with you in tow.
Parjesh.
Yes, my mistress.
I followed them as closely as I dared. saw my chance, I would attack the Naga leaders and save you from captivity.
To us now!
You deal with our guest, Azazel. I shall take the prisoner.
Curse you and your kind, elf! The queen herself will hear of this!
Athissa and the Tidestone had evaded me. Rather than pursuing her, I set off to rescue you, my champion.
It's too far away.
Had finally found their slave pen. At the entrance to the cave, however, I ran into an old acquaintance.
Ferrandis, my most loyal subject. It's been too long.
That voice.
I'm sorry, you must not recognize me. Is this better?
Queen Azshara, you lead the Naga?
Poor deluded Ferrandis, don't you remember? I quashed your rebellion 10,000 years ago. Do you remember how powerless you were to stop me? And look at you now, a specter of your former self. Cursed to an eternity of undeath and ineptitude. I'm giving you an opportunity to kneel before me, Princeling. Maybe something can be done about that little curse.
To release my people's curse. To redeem myself and secure my legacy. The people of Azuna were and always will be too proud to kneel before your demonic allies, witch. And we will never kneel before you!
My wrath is coming.
I need to target something first.
I believe you know the rest of the story. The Naga will not wait long before turning the Tidestone against us. We should make haste.
Thank you.
come to drown. Your bones will sharpen my trident! Rally the rest of our forces. I shall make short work of this minor interruption.
It will be done, Tide Mistress.
Hey, Coil! Seize them!
Out with the tide!
Prince needs us.
As shadows
break,
we'll drown you.
I don't have a target.
I should never have opposed Queen Ishara. It is through you that I will have redemption. Azuna was once beautiful. 10,000 years ago. Why, Thaldras? Why did you and your men come to my aid? I thought you despised me.